In this video, I am going to share how to get rid of nail fungus. For this, you will need some Epsom salt and some apple cider vinegar. You have to take 3 cups of hot water and then add 1/4 cup of Epsom salt into it and then add 1/4 cup of apple cider vinegar and then stir them well and soak your nail into that mixture for 30 minutes. You can repeat this process twice in a day for 2 to 3 months.